Well, my friends, now we want to correct this test. It is similar to the exam the next Friday, 19th. Okay. First of all, which of these variables does demand depend? How many? A.
Que
raiseis
la hand si
se
pusisteis
A. B. C.
Put D.
D. A. How many? D. C. D. All of us. Okay.
This are
red. Second one. On which of these variables does sample depend? Hey! Tecnology!
¿Qué es esa?
Coast! Yes. B, O, and C. You remember? You remember? Sample depend technology. Laboral cost or production cost. Okay. The next. Three. What is a movement along which along the man when we speak about along is this situation in this image? Okay. Therefore, test, no. Technology, no. Price of the products, yes. Okay. Very well. Four. In the demand curve, for example, price of the products, technology, stays or no or is correct. What?
No,
is correct.
Stays.
If you remember when demand sits or moves right or left, could we demand depends income, taste, price of growth, and price. When price is the same, demand only move for income, taste, for price of the other product. Okay. Taste. Everybody with me? You understand?
Yes.
Five. The same part in the equation of sample.
Teacher, clean the C. The C,
what is?
What is?
Is the five.
The B. The B.
Sample. Sample depend.
Technology. Price of the product. No. Technology.
No. Is we are talking about three. Is the same as I draw the See? Demon. In this case, sadly, moves right or left. Now for this, and could be my technology, station, or laboral and product code. In this test, technology. Because income and taste not appearing in exactly. Okay. Six. This is the same that moving along the demand, but in this situation, sub. For this question, the correct is C. Okay. Do you understand? Seven.
Entonces, ¿cuál es el 5?
Price of the product.
Sí, price of the product. It's the same that number
3.
No, 3. When we talk about moving along the equation of the curve, always the variation is in the prices of the product, okay? Only in moving along the curve of the equation, okay? Seven. If income increases, what happens? Demand moves to right, demand something moves to right, demand and something moves to right, or no one moves.
Demand and something right.
Okay. Because demand depends about incomes. And if income increases, we have more money and we can buy goods and service, more goods and service, okay? If income decreases, is the opposite situation.
Suddenly moves to right.
The demand moves to left. When?
To left, not to right.
In the other situation, if income decreases. Okay, but in this situation, eight. Okay. Next, eight. It's similar like seven. In this case, we are working in sampling equation or sampling curve because production cost is a variable to move in the sampling. For the question, if
sampling moves to
this is the first supply, when production cost increase, supply move to right or to left? A or B?
B.
See, when the cost increase, the things of the or the enterprise have more cost and decide produce less quantity of this product. Okay. You remember when I write an equation of SAPI, always put less for the in. Okay. For this question, always when product cost increase, supply moves to left. Okay. Nine. Yes. In a market, if the price is higher than the equilibrium price, what happens? First of all, there is as excess demand, there is excess supply, there is economic growth, or nothing happens. I go to draw the sequence. This is the
nine.
This is the equilibrium point or situation, equilibrium situation. This is the equilibrium price. Well, another pen with another color. If the price is higher, like PA, in this case, demand is lower than supply. For this question, there is a excess okay. Everybody with me, do you understand? And the last one is the opposite situation. When the
nine
is something. Okay. And the last one, the last the question is the opposite situation. If the yes, if the price like PB, there is demand or demand because quantity of demand is higher than quantity of supply. This is the end of the test, and see you another day. This is the first part of the exam. No 10, but 5, 6, for example. You remember that? This test values 2 points. Okay. Everybody with me? In the afternoon, I upload up the video to the channel and to our virtuales. Bueno, ahora en español. Buen fin de.